TikTok is super popular right now. You could use it for fun or for your business. Whatever you're using TikTok for, it's good to know how to upload videos to TikTok from a PC. A lot of people don't know that you could upload to TikTok from your computer, and this is super valuable for anyone who doesn't want to work off of their little tiny phone display. Make sure you don't miss a second of this video. Welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox. I'm Jonathan, and I'm here to help you find the tools to build an income online. I upload new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so make sure that you subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified every time that a new video goes live. I don't want to waste any time, so we're just going to jump right into this tutorial. But let me know in the comments why you need to upload TikTok videos to your PC. So in order to upload onto TikTok from your computer, you need to be able to go to the website and log in using the same credentials that you log into through your through the app. So you log in and pick whatever you logged in through the app. And so it might be different depending on what you chose to log in. You might have created your own unique password, or you might have logged in through Facebook, Google, Twitter, Apple, or Instagram. So I just went ahead and logged in. Now I'm logged into my account. Now you can find your page by going to View Profile, your little icon in the top right corner, then go to View Profile and it will bring up your page. If you have trouble or that's not working for some odd reason, you could always go to tiktok.com/ and then at and whatever your handle is on TikTok. For me, it's just my full name, so that's my handle. So it'd be at Jonathan Dunkerley, and that would do it. You don't even need this part at the end. You can see, I'll show you. If I just went to this, it would still lead to my page even without that little part that it adds at the end, but that's just the language. So you're on this page and you have this little cloud in the top right corner. If you get value out of these videos, make sure that you like and subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell so you get notified every time that I upload a new video. If you have any requests for videos, let me know in the comments. I'm here to serve you, and I want to make sure that I'm making videos on subjects that you want to learn about. So this is the page that you could do the uploads from. It looks very similar to the final page that you'll get to on the creator that's built into the TikTok app. So you have this page right here. And see where it says select videos to upload? You could either click it or you could drag a video in. Just keep in mind that it has to be MP4 or WebM, and the resolution has to be 720 by 1280 in order for it to work, or higher. So just make sure that you have that, at least that resolution, and that your videos are under 60 seconds. It could be anything under 60 seconds and it will accept the file. Now there's one key thing that I wanted to show. A lot of people don't really get the differences. So if I were to go in portrait, it'd be meaning that I'm shooting like this. Landscape would be like this. So TikTok wants to shoot in portrait. So make sure that whatever video you've shot either is shot or exported into portrait mode. So this is just one video that I just rotated it, but that's in landscape mode. Now I could also go and now this is the same video that's in portrait mode, and this is what TikTok wants. So I just downloaded this TikTok video from my own personal TikTok account, and one thing that I did was I did it without a watermark so I could re-upload it. If you're interested in learning on how I did that, I'll post a link to a video that I did on how to download TikTok videos without a watermark in the description. I want to show you what would happen if I was to upload this TikTok video that is in landscape mode and what it would show on the TikTok video. So it will still take the video, but it won't really look it won't look as good on your final TikTok video, because you've got to remember people are going to be watching this on their phone. So I know this is rotated, but imagine a video right here and you'd have the letter boxes on the top and the bottom. So that's a lot of wasted space that you'd be getting, and most people they don't want to do that. So I'm just replacing that with the portrait mode of the same video. So as you can see, it's right here. I could do everything that I would do if it was a normal TikTok video that I was posting, except there's just no editor built into this website. So then you could pick the cover as you would have done on any other TikTok video. You could decide if it's public or you want to just be friends, private. You could allow people to comment or duet or react. And then you could have your captions and you could tag people as well as your hashtags. So, I mean, like repost, whatever. And then I could tag somebody if I wanted to, somebody that's following, you know, then I could have my hashtags. And it works the same way. You could even have, you could even tell the weight of the hashtags as you can within the app. So like, I'll just type YouTube. So there's all the different ones, how many views, and you can see how many people are doing it. So It's a lot simpler than you'd think it would be. Then you just hit upload and it will upload it as if you uploaded it from your phone. If you didn't know how to upload videos to TikTok from your PC, I hope this quick tutorial was very helpful. If you like this video, your next stop should be my TikTok tips and tricks playlist. I'll put a link in the description. Why do you want to upload videos to TikTok from your PC? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.